were going into the starting gate for the Breeders' Cup, and it had gotten really dark fast. And Chris McCarney puts his goggles down, and his valet had put a sun goggle, like a sunglass, on the goggle. And he looked over, and he was like, "Hey, Krone, how about you partner with one of those goggles there?" And I was kind of like, "What?" I go, "Okay, here, Chris, just take the goggle." I said, "I would hate to be the reason Alysheba got beat."
And they're off. Alysheba set down for the drive. A final move as they come to the wire. And Alysheba, America's horse, has done it.
Alysheba ended up winning, and I attribute it to Chris McCarron borrowing my goggles.